you want the keys just in case, Nan? Do you want the keys just in case? Come, Brenda. So it looks like it's going to get pretty steep.
Careful, man. You haven't got the best hiking shoes on, do you? You haven't got the best hiking shoes?
No. Did you do this back in your day, like, travel through, like, this? Imagine the golden.
Oh, look, the falls, bro. You already see them.
What'd you say, man?
Have you?
That's where we're going, bro. We have to get down that. No, I'm joking.
That looks really good, eh?
Imagine doing this shit in other countries, bro.
It'd be pretty sick, wouldn't it? Yeah. One day, bro, one day.
There's no one coming down.
Nah, I don't think so. I didn't think she would come all the way down. A bit slippery.
How big's the drop then?
At least we made it here. Not like yesterday.
All we had to do is just put it in the maps. Bro.
Took us straight here.
It didn't even take that long, did it?
No.
This snake's here for sure.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, probably bark at it. Is she coming down or not?
Nah.
Oh, there's a lizard though.
Where is it? Oh, that's a big lizard. Should we catch it?
Nah.
I'm gonna let you go first. I'm gonna get bitten by nothing though. Joe's a pussy.
No entry, bro. We're climbing the fence, are we?
Yeah, bro, that's where we're going. Down in there.
Fuck yeah.
Have you got a text
off? Nah, don't.
Fuck, man, if we have more friends, something breaks out, I'm coming here.
Yeah, it's hard in the middle of the camp.
You'd hide down there or something.
Alright, let's jump this fence.
Banjo won't be able to jump it, will he? Oi. Hey.
Fucking, we're definitely hiking.
Imagine in the winter, bro. How much water would be here?
I reckon. Especially down this part, too.
I don't reckon you'd even get down here in the winter.
Holy shit.
Hey?
Holy shit.
Yeah, I don't reckon Benjo's gonna get down there. No way. No.
Go around that way.
This is how we got down, me and Dad.
Really?
I was scared for that, eh? Careful.
Not Fender.
You gonna try to come down, bruh?
Probably will. Stay there. Stay. There's fish in there. It's gonna be hectic getting back up. You got him?
Maybe.
Stay there.
You wanna try to grab him?
Yeah. Come. Stay there. Is it fresh?
Hey, Scott.
Made it down here. As you see. Mad view up here. It's pretty beautiful.
Come out here, guys.
Jesus, bro.
Can you hear me?
Where you cut yourself?
No, that's a mozzie bar, I think.
Whoa!
I don't know
how to taste it. It looks a bit older, bro. Let's go up that way.
What we got there?
It's definitely a maze.
How cool is the structures, bro? Like,
yeah, that's pretty cool, eh? Shut up. Stay there. Got to cut that bit out. So I've got to cut that bit out. Who's lucky too? Tadpoles. Sam?
Yeah.
We'll go a little bit up here.
Because that's like dirt. Dirty.
Vandals. See a big fucking fish sitting there, man. I'm grabbing it.
Like peanut butter shark.
There's a frog around here somewhere. Dog's just down it. Whoa, this shit pie! Slippery there.
She's slippery, Gypsy.
Fuck on the outlet. Fuck that.
Here he comes. Down there. Is he? Yeah. Okay, now. Reckon he hit his head or something?
Probably. Ooh, they're getting a wet dog back up the hill now.
Would have hated to see how he got down, cunt.
Like it down here, boy? Let's go back inside. Careful. You're making the rocks wet for me, bruh. There's definitely no way none of them got down here.
No, fuck no way.
What's this one say? Crack? I don't know what the fuck this is. Is you're after gold here, eh?
Hey?
If you're after there's gold here.
You reckon there would be?
Maybe. She's running downstream hill. Monkey, bro.
Hey?
You're a monkey.
There you go. There you go.
The way we came up, didn't it?
pretty big, eh? Hey, Jack, careful. He doesn't give a fuck, eh? Just straight in the water.
What a nice taste of one. Be careful, mate.
Come on, boy.
I have a wet dog on the way home. You alright? Come. Good boy. Up. You alright?
How the fuck are we gonna get him up there, bro?
Okay. You might have to hold the camera for me.
Yeah.
I'll get him up. Sweet. Video me, bro.
Get him up. Sweet. Back. Hey! Come on, Banjo. Yeah. Good stuff. Yeah. Was that hard?
Yeah, it was. Me too.
Is that fun, boy?
Good boy. Have a quick break. For a minute too. Expound fit cunts.
It's a pretty big you know, I got that all on record.
Did ya?
Yeah.
It's bones here.
Hey. Where are they from?
I don't know, kangaroo.
It's a big fucking kangaroo, bro.
Little kangaroo. Some ribs. Some ribs for dinner.
Boy, snake!
Where? I can't do that, bro. Probably will be a snake now. Definitely snake under there. Look at the mozzies, bro. Is that mozzies? Comment below if you think those are mozzies. Have a quick look after you. It's like Tetris, hey? If you have a look. A bit like Tetris. There's not much up this way, bro.
A whole bunch of snakes and shit.
At least we found the place this time. Good boy. More bones. These Nikes are made for walking.
These actually are good to like hide them, right?
Yeah. It's up this way, isn't it? Yeah, everyone have a quick one more look. Should have brought my drone, bro.
That is sick for me, yeah.
Let's go. There's no way none would have made it down in that way. We'd have been carrying it up like Benjo.
Benjo, come here.
Nah, not over there.
Benjo.
Yeah.
Come on.
Well, this is Strath Creek waterfall. Mount disappointment.
Definitely didn't disappoint.
Yeah, definitely didn't disappoint. I'm getting old, I can't run upstairs. Sorry about my heavy breathing. It's definitely warm out here. Look, another lizard, bro. Oh, there he goes.
Really?
Yeah. It's a nice view up here, though. I swear it was quicker to get down, bro.
Definitely was.
He's quicker.
Is your head spinny?
Yeah, a little bit. I'm out of breath. So I've gone for 1k run. Alright.
I'm dying, bro.
Done.
Hey, favourite season.
If you didn't know, Rhys has asthma. If you didn't know. And Rhys is my cousin.
My fam.
That's what I'll do, bro. Let me go back down. I'll get you to record all the way back down, bro.
Yeah.
Let's have, let's have an intro. Don't die on me yet, bro. Good boy. You having fun? Yeah? Hopefully dry when you get back.
There you
go. Good boy. I can't even whistle, bro. Yeah. Thirty minutes.
Okay.
What the fuck? It's quicker than 30 minutes. Saw a couple of lizards.
Yeah.
Yeah, or two.
There's not a whole lot of you know, the cars and you can
bit too far up.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a slippery ride up. It's gonna be hectic to get up in our car, bro.
It will.
Alright.
Turn it up loud. From the start, taught me so many lessons, how not to mess with broken hearts, so many questions, when this began we was the perfect match, perhaps, we had some problems but we working at it, and now, the arguments are getting loud, I wanna stay, but I can't help from walking out, let's throw it away, just take my hand and understand, if you could see, I never planned to be a man, it just wasn't me, but now I'm searching for commitment, and other arms, I wanna shelter you from harm, don't be alarmed, your attitude was the cause, you got me stressing, soon as I open up the door, what you like when can I be up here to need with your jealousy? Now my ambitions to be free, I can't breathe. Cause soon as I leave, it's like a trap. I hear you calling me to come back. I'm a sucker for love.
Love y'all, y'all.
People killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? And would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning.
I'm caught up
business, sickness. I rob my adversaries, but something left a witness. Wonder if they'll catch me or will this nigga snitch? Should I shoot his bitch or make the nigga rich? Don't wanna commit murder, but damn they got me trapped. Working while I'm walking and talking behind my back. I'm kinda schizophrenic, I'm in this shit to win it. Cause life's a wheel of fortune, it's my chance to spin it. Got no time for cops who trip and try to catch me. Too fucking trigger happy to let them suckers snatch me. Niggas getting jealous, trying to find my stash. What about the nine? Now I'm a dime off your ass. Peter picked a pepper, but I could pick a pump. Snatch it like a bitch and threw him in the trunk. The punk thought I was bluffing, but swear I'm nothing nice. Before I take your life, first wrestle with
me. Nothing's for your soul.
Understand me, I turned to a life of crime, cause I came from a broken family. My uncle used to touch me, I never told you that. Scared what you might do, I couldn't hold you back. I kept it deep inside and let it fuel my anger. I'm down for all my homies, no mercy for a stranger. The brother and myself is 16, it's wet. It's hard to adapt when you're black and you're trapped in a living hell. I shouldn't have let him catch me. Instead of living sad in jail, I could have died free and happy. And my cellmates raped on the norm, then passed around the dorm. You can hear his asshole getting torn. They made me an animal. Can't sleep instead of counting sheep. Niggas counting cannibals. And that's how it is in the pen. Turn old and cold, and your soul is your best friend. My mama prayed for me. Tell the Lord to make way for me. Prepare any day for me. Why? Cause when they come for me, they find a struggler. To the death, I take the breath from your juggler.
Where is the love? Where is the love? Where is the love? Where is the love?
Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love?
Sing with me, y'all.
One word, one word. We only got one word, one word. That's all we got, one word. One word, and something's wrong with it, yeah. Something's wrong with it, yeah. Something's wrong with the good word, word, yeah. We only got one word, one word. That's all we got, one word, one word.
He's only here to be sure I don't drop a dime to God about the crimes he's committing on the poor. And how can these people judge me? They ain't my peers, and in all these years they ain't never loved me. I never got to be a man, must be part of some big plan to keep a nigga in the safe bed. Until my homies out burying motherfuckers, please stand clear of these Aryan motherfuckers. Cause once they got you locked up, they got you trapped. You're better off getting shot up. I'm convinced self-defense is the way. Please stay strapped, pack a gap every day.
Your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate. And to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate. And that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all, y'all.
People killing, people dying, children hurting, hitting, crying. You practice what you preach, and what you turn the other cheek. Father, Father, Father.